fixing to venture out into the world, go run some errands, take care of some folks, do some things. Crazy times riding down around here in Louisiana, listening to the news. Scary death. Gotta have one of these, go out into the world now. Wear that or stick that in my pocket if I have it in case I can't get in somewhere. Not gonna be able to get my ears lowered today like I hope. Put that on maybe Thursday or Saturday. We're gonna run around. Mama's done left. She went to get grandma, get her to the haircutting place before they lock all them down. Have a feeling we're gonna have lockdown coming soon. Mama's on the way to do that. I'm on my way to run a couple errands, do a little rat killing, take care of a few things, and hopefully get back, get some grass cut, maybe put something on the smoker, make y'all a couple videos, do something fun for the end of the day. We'll see. Anyway, have a good day. Yeah, the diesel cranked up, in the mega run. Come back, I'm gonna kill that tallow tree. Got camera set, it's got any visitors while we go. Be back online here later on this evening. Anyway, have a blessed day. Got some of that fine bovine ribeye steaks from Down and Country Meats. Fine quality meats. And a couple boudin balls. Gonna be a good day, Tater. Can't wait to get these things back to the grill. All right, heat of the day. In the shade, we're down 95. Pretty good. 106 heat index. Back from town. Got some steaks marinating. Get a fine dinner. Get some tackle. Try to tackle killing this tallow tree. Don't know how that's gonna go. See how long we can last in the sun. Drink two bottles of water. Should be ready. Hope. Let's see how long we can hold out. Got an umbrella up in the back. Ready to get on the smoker after a while. Grill. I'm gonna do what's called reverse searing. Let's see, that ain't even pointing at that tallow tree. On those steaks we got. Yep, I got the tallow tree there. We're gonna put them on the smoker at low temperature for a short time. get a little smoke flavor in them, and we're gonna throw them on a hot grill. See how that works out. Right now, we're gonna tackle a tallow tree. Get to the middle of it. We can cut us a little path in there. Tallow tree somewhat in check. We're gonna leave it a day or two. Die off and dry up a little bit. We'll load up the tractor. Get it hauled off on the burn pile. Yeah, well, we could. I'll go up there closer in a little bit. After the skeeters clear out, I believe I found where the skeeters are hiding during the day. I don't know if y'all see it on camera, especially since I'm gonna speed that up. Probably won't see it, but in that thicket, just a massive thicket, a million little skeeters. And they was mad, real mad, that I was messing up their house. Found some ants. Put up the red wasps. Thank good Lord we didn't get stung by none of them. Hope that fan ain't too loud. But anyway, we got the tallow tree cut back down, or the branches coming off of it. I don't know why we can't kill the tree. I painted the top of that stump when we cut it down, thinking, oh, that'll stop it. It just grows out the side. Crazy. Get something to pour on it, some diesel fuel or something. Of course, I know that's not all right. It's not environmentally friendly. I don't know. I'm gonna keep whacking at it. Herbicide don't kill it. Take a closer look at it after the skeeters get out of the way. I'm gonna go fire up the smoker here in a little bit. Roosters hollering back and forth with one another. Just checking the temperatures. The temperature right here next to my chair, 85. The temperature over there on the other side of the porch is 95. That's in the shade. Heat index 106 or 7. Reckon that's out the sun. Little swamp cooler does the job. Keep a good 5-10 degrees cooler right here. Looks bearable. This time of day. Key of the day. A bottle of water, then go get on that tractor out in the sun for a little bit. Do a little lawn maintenance, a little grass cutting. I'll leave the camera running for y'all. Hot out there. Wrong way, Michael. Wrong way. Yeah, one side of the drive cut, a little bit around the garden. It's gonna do it for today. Hot, 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 hot. We're back there, fish blowing off the cooking area. Start working on the smoker for the fine bovine picked up today. Tomorrow will be another day, I reckon. Good Lord willing. Anyway, have a blessed day. I promise we're going to make some drain holes today in our little cat houses. Got us a M&P 22. Thing I picked up. Problem is with the cat houses here. So rains, get a little rain in there, get a little water. So we need to make a little drain hole. We're gonna use our little 22 to do so. Don't try this at home, kids. Oop, she jammed up on me. Supposed to happen. There we go. There's one more in there. Yeah, still holding a little water. Cool, look at the mosquitoes. I don't know if y'all can see them skeeters in there. Quite a few. Done it again. Looks like we need to clean the little 22. Hopefully it'll drain out of there in a minute. Let's check it. In a little while. Hope you're wearing ear protection. I'm not. Should've. Not allowed a little gun though. Just a little 22. Handy little tool to have on the farm. Makes holes and stuff. Actually, pretty good little shot with this one. Killed me a water moccasin a while back with it. Hey, one more cat house. Next batch of kittens will come around. Mamas will have them a spot to raise them up where they feel protected. Let me show you a little pet cemetery out here too. This is where some of our beloved animals are laid to rest. Make sure ain't nothing in there before we go shooting in there. Hard to aim a camera and a gun. Alright. Hopefully that'll make us a good little drain. Hope it will. We'll see. Safe back on the gun. Hear a train over here squeaking. This right here is where Dot Dot is laid to rest. She was our little old hound that had she had seizures. She had all kind of problems. She had broken hips. And this right here is Mr. Odie's grave marker. Mr. Odie was not one of our puppies. He was a good friend's dog. Mr. XL was his name. Passed away. Oh, hadn't even been a year yet. Passed away from cancer. He's a member of our church. Love that little dog. The old little dog. Run out in the road. We thought he got run over, but I think he had a heart attack instead. No damage to the dog. The lowly passed away, and not long after that, Mr. XL passed away, bless his heart. Had the privilege of baptizing Mr. XL. Quite the honor. I'll show you the tallow tree real quick, or what's left of it. That's the mess right there, babe. Oop. The other way, Michael. Still a bunch of them little things in there. We'll get them. We're going to let this stuff die, and then we'll pick it up probably Thursday. Give it 2 days. That little tallow tree, it was full of skeeters. I don't know if y'all see in the video. Skeeters coming at me like crazy. At least we can see Mama's little ornament again. We'll figure out something. Keep it that way. All right, let's go fire up smoker. Trying to keep our temp down on our smoking steaks. Kind of hard to keep it down when it's so hot outside. See if it blow 200, around 175, get that smoke flavor in. We're firing up the chimney with some charcoal. We're going to make a hot fire in a little pit. About another 45 minutes, we're gonna pull them off and just throw them on that thing for a few minutes, just a few minutes. And we're gonna let them rest till dinner time. All right, quick peek at a fine bovine, right around 150. She's got some good smoke flavor on her. Just kind of letting them rest right there. We got a little fella here cranking up, getting hot. Cleaned out the, ingenious the way my dad did this. You see that pole down there? Got your hole goes all the way through it. Comes up through the bottom. Get your air vented through the bottom. You can't see it from here, but works pretty good. The bottom flow. That's what it's for. So what we're gonna use it for. I think they're gonna be pretty good. Pretty good. We'll see. Still a little early. I guess I could have started a little later. I don't know. We'll eat early. Sleep early. Anyway, have a good day.